Hello, welcome back. I just stopped. The last video was 8 hours. 8 hours hunting with my tiny pistol. I think that's the pistol makes lowest damage in the whole game. It's in 10 minutes, it's midnight in Denmark. And I've been playing the whole day again, and the last many days I've been playing to like 2 or 3 a.m. the nights. I think it was better I just saved the video, because if my computer crashed now I will lose 8 hours of good gameplay. So I was just, I'm low on money in the game. So I'm just hunting with this M2100 pistol. It was 100% TT when I did start it. Now it's 0.5. So let's take a whole day to empty this. But this pistol have very low damage, have only 88 damage, so it's a little bit too low. That's only good for like level 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm just 0.47. No, this have 44 attack, 44 attack minutes and only 2 damage. But that's a fun small pistol to have in your inventory. If you're low on money, you could just buy 20 pet of ammo. That would be 2,000 shots. Like this, I got 67 pet of BLP ammo. If the ammo burn was 100, that would be 6,600 shots. I have a small BLP pistol. But I have ammo burn 115, so I think this would be like 5,000. No, because I still have some universal ammo. So for now I have played with this pistol, and I have go and get my old pixie. My pixie armor. It have lower TT and no armor plates and no arm enchanters. The TT is only 2.9. Actually I have this SGA version there. I think I should try to get more parts. That's good. If you just have a part of pixie with the SGA, they have a little bit lower durability. The TT value is the same. The TT is the same, like 2.9 or 2.9, that depends. This is not the same part of ammo, not ammo, armor. It's not same, it's not a foot. So so that's a good cheap setup. Ammo have a little bit better. It have cuts, 2 more cuts protection, and the durability is a little bit better. So I think I need to get a full set of SGA. And I have started to buy, because now I'm a YouTuber. I'm a Danish YouTuber now and gamer, so I like to use this game into my YouTube video. And I will need to have some come help me play this game. I need a healer when I'm going hunt. I need somebody with a healing tool. That's many new players in the game. They like to kind of play this game for free, so they will like to go healing just to get a set of armor and pixie armor and get a medical tool. Yes, then of course you have some young teenagers don't have really have a credit card. They like to be here, but they not really have a credit card and can deposit many hundreds of pet money. So I'm not really do anything. I'm just inside the game. Yes, I'm hunting this level 2, 3 and 4, 5 Shakiba. I do that just for fun. Of course, I not really have money for hunting because I have less hunter pet. For this one I could go for like many days. But actually this take a full day just to lower. Exceptional durability, only 2.2. So I have to try this with my old Solomato Palo. It have even higher, that's 3.8 TT. This is much better rifle for cheap hunting because the range is much longer. The range is much longer. It makes more damage, this below hunt, but I have a pistol that makes a little bit more damage than this. Shrek Basic. Oh, that's 13 exceptional. That will take, I don't know, many days to lower. Lower, that's 30 attack minutes. And damage 3.8. So that's 140. So that's a little bit better. We could do that another day, but now just playing with this M2000. I've just been shooting with this like 8 hours. I was into Twin Peak City a little bit, looking the auction, and I did meet a hunting party, a society hunting party. I was just standing looking and do some healing. I have a private message there, but I will not do read that when I record video. But now I'm making all this video public. Could be some stalkers, crazy people writing me, but probably some people from this one of this hunting society just peer me to say thanks for healing, I think, because someone whispered to me into Twin Peaks. Now we have an animal. But there could be some crazy stalkers, because it's free to make game accounts in this game. So I will stop the video later and then read my PM private message, and of course somebody write something stupid, I'll just block them. I have to delete my whole old friend list, because I remember a little bit of you, but that's so many years ago. But I have a old friend in Denmark. We was running and mining and do stuff many years ago, but I even not remember his name on the list. He's an old miner, but he maybe not play the game. But I did meet him a few years ago. Yeah, a few years, that's 4 or 5 years ago. I think, I'm not sure, but many years ago. But I've been playing this game like 18 years, so some of these people on my friend list, they are like more than 10 years ago. So they are adult people. They not remember me on the property. They have deleted my name many years ago. I did not really have any super close online friends this game, but I did was member of society, I think. Even Dennis, but that's so many, that's more than 15 years ago. Nobody remember me. That's a level 5, that's a little bit too high level, this pistol. Oh, we got one there. Let's take this one first. But you can do level 5. You need to just to work to use your medical tool a lot. So I'm not really going anywhere. I'm just playing with this pistol. I like to empty this. That's not a pistol I like to use normal because it's less 100. But this Shrek Basic is a little bit better. All this weapon with exceptional, they last super long. That was 30 attacks. Multiply 3.8, yes, 114. That's a little bit low. That's a little bit too low. I have sorted the weakest pistol is in the bottom. This one is a little bit more powerful. 55 attacks multiplied 2.5. Yes, that's 137 plus 137.5. But that's 50 more than this pistol. That's like more than 50% more powerful. Ammo burn is 200, so actually the range is a little bit better. It's 25 meters. The range is better, but I got 10-10 on this. Hit ability 10-10, critical hit 10-10. Oh no, why not? That's because I took my alarm clock off. I had to put my alarm clock back. Because I took the power off the contact by mistake. Yes, it's 12 midnight and my alarm clock was set to 000 because everything had reset. No, I have 5-5. I forgot to do what do I have this Shrek Basic. Yes, Shrek Basic, I got 5-5. No, this one I got 10-10. That's exceptional. 17 pets. Yes, but let's take this detach the changes. Then I can see the knob properly. This is so much better. I have this M-ray pistol. I had it on my shortcuts, that's 42 multiply 4.5, that's 189. That's like a and Opalo, and this TT is super high. It's like 70. That would probably take many days, like 50 hours of hunting. You have to hunting like many days. That's 10-10. My M-ray, I don't think I have my M-ray. No, I don't have to look and find it on M-ray laser pistol. No, I don't have it. But I can see that the number 7 is my laser, that's laser rifle, that's Opalo, and no, that's my BLP pistol, no, that's BLP rifle. 0 plus is this pistol there. This is even even a little bit more powerful. Oh no, but the M-ray have exceptional. Yes, that's 67 attacks multiplied 3. Yes, that's 201. So let's look at this and the tire is super high. That's 173 out of 200. Probably I should change my M-ray. No, I should change my key mapping. This pistol. No, but I have too many windows, it's blocking. I have to close this. That's my highest loot I got. Have open hole day 11.17. That was the biggest pile of loot I got, this M2100 pistol. Yes, let's drag it to the garbage. And put my M-ray back there. This is the skill deck lounge heads. We don't need it there. That's not a weapon I use for fighting. Let's drop it there. And put this Osprey pistol. Oh no, let's not do that because I don't have a BLP pistol. Let's put that BLP pistol. So I have a laser pistol and a BLP. Yes, this is 10-10. My BLP pistol. That's 80 attacks. That's super high. Multiply 2.5. So that's 200 damage, but they have excellent DK. Okay, now I close my loot 11 point something by mistake. Yes, but that's but I think the solo made Opelo. Yes, but then you need to take everything off. Detach. Yes, that's exceptional. I think this is the one of the weapon, the exceptional durability, have the highest damage, but this is a good, have a super good range, 63 meters. 49 multiplied 4, that's 196, and the M-ray was a little bit more, I think, 196, 42 multiplied 4.5, no, that's 189. And 96, so that's seven more damage minutes, but that's about the same, but this have a much better range, so this will be my solo made Opelo. that probably be my best cheap hunting. This is the best cheap pistol. So we need to do Opalo hunting. But now I've been playing with this pistol whole day. So I will continue to do that. Opalo, let's put that back. The weapon damage changes, number one. Number two, and amplifier back. So now it's much more powerful. It's 49 multiplied 5.3. Yes, that's 259.7, close to 260, and this super low durability. But if we do the cheap hunting, we need to take everything else, all enchanters and aims, but we'll do that another day. I need to go to my kitchen and get some cola. It's midnight, so I will take the microphone off again. But I made a video, 8-hour gameplay video with this pistol M2100 hunting. All the small Shakiba Daikiba, and I even got a global on a level 4 Shakiba. I got more than 20.